Yeah,
coming.
Man, I told you. I wasn't playing. Now whoa, I know your whoa. Fucking name. I was so pissed. I was like, oh my god. I told him I was gonna give him wool, and I don't know his name.
So, dude.
Well, it is now. You got fucking heavy leather out of it.
Right. I just used that leather to make bags.
Nice.
Nobody needs 10 stock bags? So.
I've kind of made as many as before. My apologies.
Yeah. Yep, looted.
Share all your quests if you have them, guys.
Oh, yeah. Come on, there's them. Okay, share. And share.
Ooh, got that one.
Cool.
Noise.
I turned in the other one, my bad, guys.
Alright, we got a big
one more than I had.
Oh no, two pull if you pull it right.
Right. Better than the mace. If not, I'm gonna switch back to the mace.
There's a patrol. Are you not paying attention?
I see
patrol?
The patrol.
No,
he's right there.
You didn't. He was behind.
No, that's
so,
cool.
Listen, do what I said last time. Just give me 5 seconds before you guys attack.
The only reason I was a bad pull was because of the fact you didn't see the patrol behind you. We'll be fine. You don't have to go crazy.
Just do it anyway.
Do it.
Tell me when you guys are ready.
Not ready.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying. Just give me 5 seconds. Alright, go ahead. We're doing SM.
Yeah, we're gonna handle it.
Thanks, dude.
Okay, let's see what that does.
Oh, I already know that one. Thank you, though, man.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I'm actually surprised. I was like, oh, cool. Oh, fuck, at the same time.
Are we ready?
Yeah, it's born ready.
There is a quest in this one.
I probably didn't hear any because I didn't see anything. These ghosts in the middle, then we're gonna pull the right after that, or I'm sorry, the left after that, and then go right. We're not gonna go straight up the middle because the left and right will pull.
Thank you. I was feeling threatened by that thing.
Oh yeah, because that mace you just put on has a faster attack speed too.
Thank you. never felt so good.
Changes, but I'll keep an eye out. I know he normally spawns either over in that tree, or he spawns over here in one of these graveyards, either this one
Let's
or
this
one.
Started.
Okay, I was just gonna set up a targeting macro to see if I can find it.
Alright.
Yeah, there's three of them.
Yes.
The one spawns on the left side. They also actually spawn on the left side, I think.
No, one, they spawn either in the left by the tree or in the right in the...
I've seen one in the far back left corner. I've seen one in the left end thing. I think I...
Normally me, because every time I'm in, we get like a loot. Wait, what? Yeah, there is a boss down there, but the boss doesn't give nearly as good shit as the trash.
Yeah, the boss isn't worth it. He drops two items.
He drops a fucking orb. We'll do it, but he drops an orb sometimes, which honestly, I think, if you're gonna be healing as a shaman, you can use it. Good.
never felt so good. Let's get this party started.
He does that to get attention. Scares the crap out of me on purpose.
Is one of the guys in here your hubby?
Yeah, that's me.
Ah, okay. I thought something was slowly. She was talking. Like she was talking to somebody.
Nah, she talks to herself. It's fine. She gets better answers.
Alright, no, I don't. I'm not crazy.
Jerry's not out on that yet.
Well, there's flowers down here, too, if you do.
So, we're running one priest, healer. Warrior, tank, and three mages. Let's fucking go.
Dude, you're gonna melt it.
Yeah, that's what we want. We're gonna do some graveyards.
Oh shit, we got a level 50 in the guild.
Yeah,
kick him, kick him.
Warrior, home kid. Hell no, we need him for tonight.
He's way too high.
He's hacking.
Yeah, we will need him for tonight.
If I'm not too drunk, I will be there, but I'm already drinking, so there's no problems.
I'll wait on the fantastic drink.
Wait, because we don't have a tank, man. Ooh, crit just pissed him off.
Don't have a mage.
Well, that's true. We could use a mage. Sorry, bow and arrow. You gotta go.
No, I'm not leaving. This.
Yeah.
that?
I don't know.
Mister,
I was already four bubbles before we got here, so stop. Not the best.
Talking all that shit about how this doesn't fucking level you.
You need just a new sense of fluid. And I can't hit me. Take you.
Almost there.
Oh. There's a chest.
Weekend and everyone's playing up to the cottage.
It's a long weekend?
It's not a long weekend, but if you want to play, right? Close in the cottage.
Yes.
True.
Right. Oh, it's locked.
Yeah, we need somebody that can unlock it.
There, bro. You never look at the shoe, Tim.
Yeah, you don't. You really need to pay attention. Alright. Here we go.
We trust
Are we
the
good?
Rumpers.
Yeah, we're good.
I've tried.
Oh, her.
What happened on that DPS?
Stuff needs to start dropping leather.
You need to actually wait for your mana to come back. I don't know why you keep saying you don't need it and then you say you're out of mana.
You guys want to wait every
Yes, if that's what it takes, sure. Okay.
You weren't designated that long. When did these respawn?
No, it happens when we come back up. There's respawns, and then we can clear it again and then leave. All right. Does anyone see that rare? Because that's what happened last time. We went down there.
Oh, there he is.
You're lying.
No, he's right there.
Yeah. Okay. He is lying. It's fine.
Slow.
It's boring as fuck. Well, yeah, but I can't use that. Is Basher back?
Yeah, sure so. I think they're running RFK.
Yeah, they probably are. Alright,
we need to get rolling.
Hang on.
No.
This is important.
I didn't buy it, so.
I don't have it.
Yeah, you should be able to purchase it.
I purchased everything up to 31, and it's not here, so it must be a 31 talent.
So, first room. We pulled every caster and the boss and the two guys in the hallway.
Never felt so good.
Insta kill.
We're done, right? Yeah. Or actually, Talison. If I'm really careful with the poles, do you think we can handle library?
Let's get this part.
No, I'm asking Talison. Yeah? Okay. We did, but we also have a much higher.
Zing, we're good.
No, we do.
Oh god.
I'm not worried about Zing. Alright, let's do it.
Same. I'll be right back.
Run rare. Why? Because I'm here. I'm not joking, dude. I get the rares all the time. Literally all the time.
It's because you know a hexadecimal code, that's why. I knew it.
Oh shit.
I mean, to be fair, he was there last night when I got that fucking chess piece drop.
There was a nice one-handed mace drop, dude.
What mace? I have it. That's the one I'm running with. I got two of those.
Two of those bad boys.
So I could dual wheel them if I want to run Fury. Here?
So we're not even blithering. We're literally running up and frost novaing, like taking our frost novaing, and then.
And I have to reset the incense.
I didn't know.
Just
that.
Give me a second.
I'm dead already.
Inside?
They might have already gone back.
Okay.
Because you ran back in too soon.
Yeah.
You have to wait till everybody's out.
Alright.
Yeah, no fear here.
You gotta pull aggro off me.
I just need to.
Just don't fear in here. Regardless.
Alright, so I'll just sit and die. It's fine.
If you die, you die. Just do not pull aggro. Do not fucking fear.
Send me mixed messages.
Never sense.
Screw this, I'm out of here.
Not my loot.
You ready?
Sweet, destructive range, hell yeah.
There's a pet.
Let's get this party started.
Oh great, I need fucking range.
I'm gonna stop that guy. Don't touch the caster.
Nobody's touching the caster.
Hey, he's out. He's out.
Nobody should be attacking at all.
So good. Patrol's coming after that.
We're good.
We're alright.
Thank you.
not, we can't do this.
Yes, we can. It was just not pulled right. Stop giving up, like.
I'm not giving up. I'm just not gonna. I don't want.
We can do it. We can do it. I believe we can. I do.
No, no, we can. He's allowed.
If we can rescue Danielle, it's just we.
Yep. Yeah, they're
so
back.
A bad pull, it happens.
Yeah. I got you, lady.
I can bring in my Void Walker instead if you want. DPS doesn't matter for me.
Yeah, I think that might be good because that might these be are better. Three levels above her.
And this patrol's come to us, which is perfect.
Yeah, back up. No, I didn't. Honestly, Steve, I was way too worried about getting aggro off everybody that I wasn't focused on the health stuff.
Well, I couldn't use it now.
I did. There.
Brew it up for you.
Alright. I'll need mana after this one.
Unacceptable. Everybody pull back, pack up.
Yeah, but we came out of combat just long enough that I was able to, sit down.
Oh, shit.
I got just enough mana, so I'm good for now.
Don't forget to loot these guys because they give the hearts. Okay, I know the rest of us are. Okay.
I'm good on mana. Can you track humanoids?
Yeah.
Is there a pack coming along this outside?
No.
Okay.
We should be good as long as we don't get too close to the opening.
And then pull them back.
Pull from in there.
Yeah, and then pull them back.
Well, the thing is, I'm pretty sure these two are both ranged.
No, they're not.
Oh, okay. They're not.
See,
it was in the other one that they're ranged.
One.
New York. These are the noises he makes right before he's about to pass the f*** out.
It's like biting hard.
He is. Oh no, he's anything I've ever seen. This kid is ridiculous.
Can I do pulls?
He will be out cold, and then he fucking will just
and pull him back here.
Throw himself into like this weird thing and wake up.
Guys, fans of MMA?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No, I heard they might have. Did they cancel the fight tonight?
Right? No, it's
nice.
The prelims are being played right now. Let me know if you guys need a website. Just put on this, you go stream it.
You have one?
Yeah, hook me up.
Put it on Discord.
Yeah, it's dope. I'll put it on in 1 second.
That I'm home, it's pretty good.
I'm glad. All right, everybody pile back in. These guys are ranged.
I was about to see pictures of my son and my daughter.
No, I didn't. I gotta look. If we're doing that, I'll throw a picture of my son.
Where I spent my morning.
Debate in here. What was it? Yesterday, the day before, between Drax.
Voidwalker.
Yeah, that was ridiculous. Drax. I was like, Voidwalker's awesome. What are you talking about?
I'll tell you this: on level for Lich King, our guild when we did Zarr 3D, one of the voids was who tanked the, one of the dragons. I was on cleanup for my warrior. Yeah, I mean on my death knight. I was cleanup. I'm one of the guild, was one of the guild tanks. And we let the void walker, the void tank it, and I just picked up the trash. And we got, we actually got the achievement on level with the three drakes. I was like, that sucks. Yeah, it was nuts. I mean, I'm not knocking it. It was pretty cool that we could do that, but man.
As a death knight, you would have said that was
nice. Oh, I could, because they were OP. They were OP at that time, but all the warlock had to do was just sit there and funnel health into him, and it was like that sucked. I mean, props to our warlock for being able to do it, but man. But death knights are really good at picking up trash, so I was like, no problem.
They definitely are.
Well, back in the day, whenever I had that AoE pestilence, I was
I'm fucking busy.
You're good. I was into the unholy spec or the shadow spec, whatever it was, and I'd switch into my tank. That pestilence, anything it touched, snapped aggro.
Yeah, I actually really like the blood spec. That was my favorite.
Yeah.
What? You did two runs already? We didn't even start one yet.
Yeah, well, like I said, we're running 3 minutes.
And one of them's at 34. And the rare spawn is an automatic drop with a rare spawn. It's not,
right.
It's not a maybe. Okay.
Well, I'll run it one more time to see if we can get a drop off of it.
Well,
I feel like this would have some good drops too.
It does, but I'm saying that is.
Alright, I forgot about that. I'm gonna have to drop.
We skipped all the bosses back there.
We did? My bad.
The Helm.
I only ran Library twice.
I love that boss. Does he drop a piece of leather?
Gloves, I think? Or something like that.
Well, he comes with three add-ons, so it's gonna be fun.
Well, I have my pet. I
know, I'm just.
I'll focus on. Skull,
oh wow,
Cross.
I never re-upped on my fucking potions. That's
everybody
why.
Kill Star.
There we go.
Alright, so Phil, your axe, okay?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going straight for Star. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you.
had split DPS. I wanted everyone to focus the Houndmaster, but we ended up killing the Hounds. Okay, what we'll do this time then is focus the Hounds one by one, then go for the Houndmaster.
I'll keep aggro on the Master, but I mean...
Yeah, the whole goal was just to put your pet on it and then focus on the main boss.
So that's why I was attacking.
So you're fired.
Yep. Typical hunt.
Not the first time he's been fired.
Oh jeez, a little sensitive there.
God, jeez. My business.
I have no idea what they're talking about, but yeah. I agree.
Yeah, everybody
left,
knows
bud.
That we fired
left,
you
left,
from the guild.
Left.
Lev, you're on the wrong lane. Why are you going left? We're on the right.
Yeah, it's right.
My
Zing,
bad.
Where are you
nah, man.
It's alright, thing.
Smoking crack.
Did you see our video before? Leave him alone. This is his first time over here. Poor guy's doing all he could.
My bad.
That's alright. I'm waiting for you at the entrance. There you are.
We got soul stones. We're good. Never again.
Oh, I won that. Nice.
So I think if we do it the original way, it should be fine.
My issue is the splitting of the damage like it was.
Yeah, that was the problem.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna change the target so it could be less confusing. Skull's gonna be main focus. Phil's gonna put his pet on cross. I'm gonna put my pet on square. The other pet, Danielle, will have to...
Where is Phil?
Tank.
Okay.
You guys, screw you guys.
He lost his own entrance.
It's the right side, the right portal, not the left portal.
Could somebody walk him through real quick, please?
I'm going out to grab him.
Thank you.
Somebody hold your hand.
He is not going to sleep, this kid.
He's fighting a tooth and nail.
That's
what he does.
Sleeping for the week.
You should see me on the minimap now. Did they get you?
Yeah, just
I poked my head out and I saw them all and I was like, stick it back in. So that's the entrance, bud.
Yeah, no, I found it.
Okay, yeah, you found it, alright.
I was just going off memory. An arrow.
Yeah, I stuck my nose out there and whenever I saw a full group of, Alliance, I went, I'm backing in.
Take that, little motherfuckers. Goes down there and die, he deserves it.
So we could do SM again after this, and then Palson, if you want to run RFK. We can run RFK.
Okay.
So that we can get the, that stupid fuck that wasn't there last time.
That was a, it's a rare, isn't it?
Fuck.
That fuck, yeah, he's a rare.
Yeah.
Go to sleep.
He doesn't want to sleep, and you can't tell him what to do.
I birthed him, I can tell him whatever the fuck I want to tell him.
Sugar Torrent just joined the guild. At first, I thought it said Sugar Tit.
Oh. Mm, oh no, no, they can't do that. They're not allowed in the guild to use their name.
Why?
That's a joke between me and Necro. All right. We good? All right. Okay, I'm sorry. Why'd you give me the thumbs up then? My bad.
Alright, one of the mages had to leave. Any of you guys mages?
No. Yo, Pelson, that is a nice waste. Where did you get that?
I found it on the auction house for 50 silver.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Lucky, I gotta check that thing more often. Alright, are we ready to go?
Oh, no, we just got DC'd.
So did I.
Okay.
Same here.
Shit.
Wow, you all did. Well, everybody's getting DC'd right now.
Oh, me too.
They're doing a full refresh.
It hasn't happened to me yet.
I'm
still
on.
Is it instant servers?
I'm watching
suffering.
Everyone fucking disconnect.
Yeah, I am too.
There was a 2-minute login queue.
What happened?
Oh shit, there is a queue.
It's tiny though. I'm gonna be in 5 seconds.
What's going on? Why is everybody getting
DC'd? I don't know.
It looks like there was a server bounce or something.
I'm still on. I ain't never leaving.
Yeah, I didn't get disconnected. Cool. Party. Hey, Pelson, you have another one of those intellect ones?
I don't know if you guys have it, but there's an add-on called Woods Train. It pretty much shows you all the stuff you'll be able to train, what level and everything, so you know if you have to go there right away, what you plan for, how much it costs, everything.
Really? Nice.
Yeah, you get it through Twitch as well, so.
Thank you.
Everybody's come back on. I didn't get to see it, so you guys, you know, I'm doing something right.
Thank you.
Well, that's funny that both them got disconnected and I didn't, and we're all in the same house.
Nice.
I have a superior computer, guys. I'm sorry.
The main car starts in 1 hour, and I put that link in there. Can you put
armor? And I just got DC'd.
I think I'm getting DC'd again because it's not.
I can't make anything. Yeah.
I guess they want to make sure that they let other people into play today.
I don't give a shit about anybody else.
No.
Goddamn, all of us. I can't do anything, so I'm just gonna alt F4.
No!
Why?
She's gonna kick you like 2 seconds.
It's okay, because it's a 3-minute reset.
Oh my god, the queue time.
And it'll reset the instant.
Ahead of me.
If we all leave, it'll reset.
Everybody's leaving.
Yeah, I'm stuck in logging into games.
Nobody, yeah, but there was no, like. Nobody said anything that this was gonna happen.
Yeah, it's new.
I'm still here. I'm able to move around.
Looks like the world server's down.
I got kicked on back in. I'm filling a target right now.
I'm in. I got back in time, just in time to save Basher because he was at 2% health when I logged back in.
Oh shit.
I'm stuck on logging. Yeah.
It was like that for me for like 30 seconds, all of a sudden I was in character selection.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything, I'm just gonna sit here.
Thank you everybody, a bunch of cheaters. It's like, Grumpy, you're getting rare spawns every time.
That's it, Grumps.
Oh no, I can't log back in, do you guys?
No, I keep getting kicked out of the game after trying. Yep.
I can't do anything, but I'm still in, so I'm just sitting here.
Oh man, I guess I'm gonna have to do real life shit.
17 monitors.
Baby, I need to get more monitors. This guy's beating me in monitors.
There's nothing on their
Go
Twitter
ahead.
Yet.
Get it. I'll get more monitors.
Nothing on their Twitter. So this is not like...
It could be that, or it could be people trying to fuck with the layers, or
it's
trying to fuck in just whatever.
It feels like a database.
Figure how to do those layers.
They could have disabled something or hotfix something instead of that. Because you download shit in the background now.
There's nothing on their Twitter. Usually they like post it.
Yeah, it's
well, normally they give heads up.
Yeah, but if it's not planned for being down for like 10, 15 minutes, no point.
Yeah, exactly. Honestly, it's hot.
I don't like it.
So you guys can't move?
I can't even log in.
I can move, but
you guys see me?
None of my elixirs are working.
Yeah, I don't see you moving either, and it wouldn't even let me.
Oh shit, already? Damn. Man, fucking Steve's camp, dude. They're no joke. They're introducing a lot of fighters from his team.
Oh, did you pull
these fuckers
right?
Are animals, dude. Holy shit.
Yo, I loaded that link up. How do you actually be
So, you just type that in your URL, and what it'll do is it'll take you to like,
where's the link?
Twitter, some weird shit. Yeah, when it's up, just click on the actual fight itself. It'll be at the very top left fight. You click on that, and then it'll show a little video under it where you can play.
Right,
now,
nah,
what it'll
man.
Do is you'll get a few pop-ups that are going to try to fuck with you, and just obviously keep going back until you get a plan.
Yeah. Right. It looks like servers are going down all over the place. So they had a database crash, corruption, or a not go out. Yeah.
And keep in mind, too, when you're using that, every time there's a fight card that has to be paid for, you can use that same thing over and over.
All right,
and
cool.
It's also for boxing. Like, when you bring it up, you'll see under the URL where it has a banner for, like, boxing, NFL, so-and-so.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so where do you post the link?
That's
it's
awesome.
In